Olympic medalist Yogeshwar Dutt reached Delhi's Indira Gandhi Airport late Monday night to receive World Championship bronze medalist and his student Bajrang Punia, who returned from Nur-Sultan after bagging Olympic quota and his third World Championship medal. The men wrestling team received a thunderous welcome from the fans at the airports after arriving from the World Championship. The fans welcomed Bajrang, silver medalist Deepak Punia and bronze medalist Ravi Kumar, who also booked their Olympic quota in the just-concluded World Championship. India bagged 5 medals and 4 Olympic quotas in the World Championship.